We're here on State Route 2, Angeles Crest Highway, in the San Gabriel Mountains, about 16 miles north of Interstate 210, where a massive slide occurred on February 15th. This is Chris Harris. He's a Caltrans senior engineer geologist. Chris, can you tell us what happened and what is happening now?
Yeah, we had originally had heavy rains in the middle of February on the 16th. It was raining all day, and around noon the slide happened. It was a debris slide with a lot of rock material in it, and it covered the entire road here.
And prior to this, there was a spider tractor that had to excavate how much of the slide?
Yeah, so at the beginning, we were trying to get up higher on the slide with conventional equipment, but we couldn't get on the top. And so the nature of the slide made it very difficult. So the spider is a specialized piece of equipment that can climb up a very steep slope. And he was starting his excavation from the top to unload the material on the top of the slide. And then he just worked his way down until we could get conventional equipment on the slide and move the rest of the material out. What has happened since then is Caltrans hired a contractor to come in and clean up the slide debris. And as of now, the slide debris has been cleaned up, and the contractor is working today on a subdrain to collect spring water that happens to be coming out of the slope about halfway up.
And so how are they going to cap the spring?
So they're going to build a subdrain on the slope by placing concrete sacks to build kind of a dam, and they're going to have perforated pipes collect the water and convey it down the slope. They'll pack gravel around the perforated pipes, and then that will collect the water, and they'll cover it up and make it look like a natural slope again. And there will be a steel mesh cable net installed on the slope to also, it's called a cable net attenuator, and it will catch the rocks and slow them down before they come down to the road level.
Well, Chris, I thank you. Thanks a lot. This is Jim Medina, Caltrans News Flash.